Good evening, everybody. My name is Raj, and I'm founder of ASM Ways. In our day-to-day life, when we go out, we come across different kind of buildings, and all these buildings have certain safety measures installed to safeguard us. Building Code of Australia required all public and commercial buildings to have certain safety measures installed and maintained at certain frequency in addition to other requirements. Non-compliance is treated as an offense. Now let's look at the challenges that it creates for the building owners. Complicated compliance documentation, manual process, time-consuming, chances of mistake very high. Current tools are available with the string attached. That means you have to buy all set of services to use the tool. With ASM Ways, we bring in simplicity and power back to your hand. You have a full control of your system. You can manage any numbers of buildings. ASM Ways, based on your building details, creates all inspection required. It creates automatically maintenance schedule for the building, and it creates all kinds of compliance documentation requirement and all. Also, if you are managing multiple buildings, it also gives you a dashboard and a bird's eye view of your portfolio. Currently, we are running our first pilot program with Wellington Shire for about 22 buildings. Thanks to Rod Cusack and Wellington Shire Council for trusting us. I'm 100% sure we will be able to reduce significant cost in terms of dollars, time, and manpower. By the end of year 2020, we are dreaming about reaching 200 customers in Victoria alone. In future, we want to extend this system to full maintenance workflow management system. Today, I'm asking for your support in furthering my customer research. I'm after contacts in building management industries so that we can find out more how we can solve their compliance problems. Thank you so much for listening to me.